First and goal from the 5. Nate Carter around the left end, into the end zone, touchdown. A senior touchdown for Carter in his final home game. And it's now 51-3.